ओके फ्रेंड्स, तो पहुंच चुके हम लोग शिकारा रेस्टोरेंट में और आज यहाँ पे डिनर करने वाले हैं। आप लोगों को एम्बियंस वगैरह, फूड वूड सब बताऊंगा। चलते हैं अंदर और एक्सप्लोर करते हैं। वाओ। सो फ्रेंड्स, द रेस्टोरेंट इज लोकेटेड इन सानपाड़ा। आई विल गिव द एग्जैक्ट लोकेशन ऑफ दिस रेस्टोरेंट इन डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स। Now let me give you all an amazing tour of this beautiful restaurant. This restaurant's name is Shikara Restaurant, and that's the reason the theme is based on Shikara. As such, you know, Shikara is a boathouse which is very famous in Kashmir and Kerala. So let me give you all a beautiful tour of this restaurant. हेलो एवरीवन। सो फ्रेंड्स, नाउ लेट्स चेक आउट द मेन्यू ऑफ दिस रेस्टोरेंट। इन दिस रेस्टोरेंट यू कैन गेट हार्ड ड्रिंक एज वेल एज सॉफ्ट ड्रिंक ऑल्सो, एंड ऑल्सो यू कैन ऑर्डर सूप्स एंड दे आर वेरी फेमस फॉर देयर मुगलाई डिशेस एज वेल। ऑल्सो यू कैन ऑर्डर थाई फूड एज वेल एज चाइनीज फूड ऑल्सो। दे रियली हैव अ ग्रेट वराइटी ऑफ वेजिटेरियन एंड नॉन वेजिटेरियन डिशेस। एट फर्स्ट, For starters, we ordered chicken chili dry as well as mutton seekh kebabs. The chicken chili as well as the mutton seekh kebab were very tender and very juicy. Also, we ordered fresh virgin mojito for the drinks. You can enjoy the food over here with the live music which is going on. For the dinner, we ordered tandoori roti as well as chicken lababdar. The chicken lababdar was very tasty and amazing. There was one more chicken item which was really, really delicious. I really had a great time over here. The dinner was superb, the ambience was also nice, and as well as the service was really good. So this is my review for the Shikara restaurant. And we ended the dinner by having the mango ice cream, which was really nice. So friends, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much everyone. Love you all.